Mr. Brendan Bracken succeeds Mr. Duff Cooper as Minister of Information and immediately sets out personally to greet journalists from all over the world. The new minister promises the gentlemen of the press that he intends making the ministry into a real news distributing body. That's a bit of good news in itself.